strokes. Beautiful two strokes.
Thanks, Barry. Yeah, I mean, I grew up with the two stroke era. That was my late 70s through the 80s. It was a shame when we had to switch to the four strokes, but it was inevitable. Well, out on track, the first bike you're going to see out on track, number 44 machine, written by Andy Peach. Second in the European Championship. We've got Steve Webster out there on his World Championship winning LCR Krauser.
My dad rides, that's one of my favourite moments. It's sort of
exclusively over the track while I can, so it's alright to report to the first cycle. It's kept up. I always keep up the good stuff here, and that's thank you for that. And we've got another one scheduled for later.
Derek Brindley, Paul Hutchinson. 1994 British Grand Prix winner.
A replica of the machine that they won that race on. We've got Rob Fisher and Boyd Hutchinson, Rob 10 times TT champions. Great to see Rob back reunited with Boyd as well. Boyd won a couple of the passenger TTs as well.
The Hanyang machine, that's the replica, or the actual bike that Steve Abbott and Sean Smith won the TT on. And I was corrected yesterday when I said it was a Shelbourne chassis. It's actually a Windle chassis, but it's got a Shelbourne bearing on it, which is what threw me. And that's my fault.
machine that came out of the ditch and got rebuilt, and now being ridden by John Coates. John did a bit of club racing back in the car racing, but obviously he loves his classic side cars as well. Session. John Coates is back in the session.